You got... Wang speaking.
Has Kamiko's condition improved?
Like she cares.
Not exactly.
Lo Wang, I didn't expect you back so soon.
Funny how efficient you can be when there's someone in your head yelling at you all the time.
Do you have a problem with efficiency?
So you and Kamiko are getting along then?
I wouldn't call it getting along so much as getting through.
Enough chatting, let's get on with it.
The rock doesn't choose the river, nor the river the rock. Yet neither would exist without the other.
Tell him to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make my stupid potion already.
Kamiko says you're full of shit.
Oh, I doubt that very much.
Okay, she said to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make the stupid potion already.
That's my girl. My items, please.
Here you go. Oh, and hey, Kamiko had a question. What was that thing her dad got her?
It is a spirit well. An extremely powerful artifact.
Say what now?
It is like a container, only it can hold a person's soul.
Wait, seriously? Why can't I live in there instead of with this idiot?
She wants to know why you...
The cure is coming along nicely, but...
Well, they weren't refining fuel out here. No wonder they blew themselves up.
What do you mean?
They were trying to make black whiskey.
Hey, we all need to take the edge off now and then.
Right. Tell me about that when you go blind drinking something your buddy mixed up in an outhouse.
Hey, Pete's getting blown up.
Looks like these guys did both.
Fair enough. Oh well, guess we should head back.
Uh-uh, no way. We need to get Smith some crude. You know, Scylla has an operation out here too. I've never seen it, but it can't be far from here.
And they're just gonna lend us a cup of sludge?
You may need to convince them.
Ah, I can be very persuasive.
feast.
You know what's funny? You're full of holes.
Killing you guys is wrong. I don't want to be right.
feel lucky, chump? Whiskey, but it'll do. Demon guts in the morning. You feel lucky, dipshit? Together, man.
Whoa. I'd heard people do this out in the wilderness, but I never quite believed it.
What?
Just go out in the woods and dig for crude.
How else?